Well, Gladys, how would you sum up today?
Tough day, I think, for everybody. We really had a very good chance to finish in the top two, and you know, it was really hard. Everybody did their best, and on the other sides too. I mean, everybody fought really hard to either come back or win. So I'm really proud of the girls. They played really well. Flick had an unbelievable day. Flory played awesome. I mean, Carrie Webb is one of the best players in the world. Everybody did their best, really. And I think it was, it was difficult for everybody. And it's a shame, but, you know, tomorrow is another day. We have to start fresh again and go get them.
Obviously, you came to be in the reckoning in the final day. You wanted to play either Korea or Japan in the final, or potentially Australia, I guess. Yeah. But it's important to finish strong. It's important to get third.
Yeah, I mean, that was the plan, was to try those 2 days to get in the top two. We decided on the pairings to put my strongest player against Japan to win some matches. I think it was a good strategy, but you know, it doesn't only depend on you. The other teams also had a strategy going on. And yeah, of course, tomorrow the goal is to win. I mean, we don't see anything else in our way.
Perfect. And we'll just do it in French.